High five. A scheduled fight between Rafael Assuncao and Ronny Barcelos, which was set to go down at UFC Vegas 20 on Feb. 27, is no more. According to MMA Junkie, Assuncao has been forced to withdraw from the fight for unknown reasons. Assuncao was looking to bounce back after a horrid three-fight losing streak, which includes a devastating knockout loss at the hands of Cody Garbrandt at UFC 250 last summer. Relive it here. Prior to that, Assuncao suffered losses to Corey Sandhagen and Marlon Moraes. Barcelos, meanwhile, is the proud owner of a 9-fight win streak, which includes winning all 5 of his fights under the UFC banner. The former RFA featherweight champion has won 16 of his 17 fights as a pro. With a few weeks left until fight night, it's safe to say the promotion will be able to find a suitable replacement. Headlining the ESPN Plus streamed event will be a heavyweight scrap between Jairzinho Rozenstruik and Cyril Gane. In further action, Alex Caceres takes on Kevin Kroom, while Alexander Hernandez takes on Thiago Moises. Punch the like button and kick the subscription bell.